Oh, as the weather gets colder and the sun goes down a lot quicker, Netflix is the perfect spot to get your couch potato tendencies out the way. Here's what's coming to Netflix in the month of November. First on the list is a sci-fi thriller that features Pedro Pascal. This time, he's in a different mask. The story follows a father and daughter pairing together to travel to a strange moon for valuable resources.
I'm here to harvest. I have the location of a massive deposit of Orlac. The Queen's Lair. By my estimation, it's the largest anyone's ever seen. Someone is approaching.
Where are you from?
Nowhere.
How poetic.
The Queen's Lair.
Where is it?
Drop it!
Now, this is something I have never seen. In all my time in the green, a little girl.
That hits streaming services on November 2nd. Next up, a limited series called The Liberator, which tells the riveting story of the bloodiest and most dramatic march to a victory of the Second World War. The battlefield odyssey of Maverick U.S. Army officer Felix Sparks and his infantry unit as they fought for over 500 days to liberate Europe. Think Band of Brothers, but animated.
Maybe you're told you're too stupid for this army. Maybe you're told you got a problem with authority. Or maybe you're told you come from a race that's got no business wearing the uniform. Whatever you've been told doesn't mean shit to me. Prove that everything that every asshole ever said about you was wrong.
That hits the streaming service on November 11th. And if you love musicals and the holiday spirit, then this Christmas musical has original songs from John Legend that will blow your mind.
Young lady,
if I know anything about your grandfather, there's something sensational in that.
If I have that toy, I'll be unstoppable.
It's foolproof.
You are proof that there are fools. Fools, 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 fools.
Jingle Jangle, A Christmas Story is out on Netflix November 13th. And speaking of music, there will be a documentary about the rise to success story of Shawn Mendes, which comes out on November 23rd. And finally, probably the most anticipated Netflix original of the month is going to be the Oscar-worthy movie starring Amy Adams and Glenn Close. This is Hillbilly Elegy.
I know I could have done better, but you got to decide. You want to be somebody or not?
I've been doing real good. I just had a down month.
I got an interview tomorrow, Mom. Otherwise, I...
Oh, you know me. I always land on my feet.
Daddy, don't look at that. Come on. Come on. Don't you look at it. You look at me. You look at me.
You let her get away with this every time.
I told you that I would do better.
You always say that. You're lying.
I always try.
You got to think about these kids.
What do you think I've been thinking about since I was 18 years old, huh? Never had a life where I wasn't thinking about the kids.
The highly anticipated movie hits Netflix on November 24th. That's it for Netflix, but definitely stay tuned for what's coming on Amazon Prime and Hulu next month as well. If you want more videos like this, check out our Lingo News channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a good one.